in the NBA. Take a look at this, and it had to do with the referees. Charlotte-Orlando game was the first time two female referees officiated the same NBA game. Natalie Sago and Jenna Schroeder joined Sean Wright as the three-person crew for the Hornets Magic game. The NBA has had full-time female referees since 1997. The league currently has five females on its full-time officiating rosters. Girl power. Thanks for watching. Take care.
2020 is gone, and the only way to